Now, here are the rules. The first diva to retrieve the paddle from the pole will win the match, but will also get to spank their opponent.
Look, it's a pink paddle, JR.
Wow!
Take it easy there, Captain Cialis.
Introducing first,
from
Boise, Idaho, Tori Wolfson.
King, you gotta curb your enthusiasm in this match.
Be quiet, I'm living happily ever after right now.
You with that Larry Flint mentality.
Look at this outfit, the schoolgirl, Tori Wilson. Oh my goodness, JR.
Get to work here, will you? Take your mind off this.
Okay, tonight, Raw is being brought to you by THQ and Saints Row, the hottest new video game available exclusively for your Xbox 360. THQ Saints Row.
Let me show you how to love this. Let me show you how to move your body. Let me show you how to move.
And making your way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Candace Michelle.
Two ladies that have been completely nude in Playboy competing in this back to schoolgirl paddle on a pole match.
There, that's what the schoolgirls look like now. I'm going to go back for my master's degree.
You know, I was reading the FHM magazine. Tori Wilson, of course, in the cover on the way out here last night from Oklahoma. And Tori in that article said that she likes it rough in the bedroom. Really? It's like never hair pull.
That may be more information.
I'm just telling you, it's on news.
Oh, my goodness. Back to school, paddle on a pole match. Now, I guess the object is to get the pole and spank your naughty opponents.
And I know you like to know all about the Divas. You know the winner of our Diva Search Contest, Layla, the lovely Layla, former Miami Heat cheerleader.
Yeah.
She's on page 26 in this week's Sports Illustrated.
Wait a minute.
I had a long flight.
Go, Daddy. Oh, oh, oh.
And look, now Tori Wilson
going for the paddle.
Now, if you're keeping score at home, folks, pinfalls or submissions do not count.
Oh, who cares? All that counts is the paddling.
And
Dixon stalls my break my ball, but paddles excite me.
Wait, what is that?
This is like watching the Pussycat Dolls without the music.
Easy there, big fella. This is great. Look out, look out.
And Candace, the brunette.
Do you think these two ever had to stay after school?
I would suspect maybe.
Sent to the principal's office. Uh-oh, wait a minute here.
Look at this.
Yes.
Interesting position.
Oh, wait. Watch it. Oh, this is a very interesting position.
And Candace nicely landed on her feet.
Tori up almost up to that paddle. Shot right to the
pectoral region.
What do you call it?
Pectoral region.
Okay.
Oh! You heard another. Give me another, please. The first lady.
Oh, this could do it right now. I think Candace is going to be able to reach the paddle.
First lady.
Whoa!
Oh, hello.
She's a star, all right. She's a double star.
Oh, that's an interesting
corner
events.
What kind of hole is that?
I was going to rewrite the rules, but I lost my train of thought there.
Is there any way I could get in one of these matches?
Oh, I don't know.
Paddle on a pole?
They probably put you in there with somewhere like the...
Spank me, spank.
This for somebody.
Oh, please, forget it. Wait a minute. Tori Wilson definitely with the advantage now. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, my gosh, JR. I never went to that school.
Oh, look at this.
I wonder what it is. Candace is fighting. I don't blame her. Would be my strategy.
That's one way of countering the tush push.
Candace is going to win. She got the paddle.
Candace wins.
Believe me, the match is not over.
Here is your winner, Candace Michelle.
Now Candace gets to use that pink paddle on Tori Wilson.
Well, you can tell the kids come out of the bedroom now.
No, not yet. It's going to really get good now.
Well, Tori's got to
turn the other cheek.
Take her licks.
Oh, man, I'd like to get my licks in on this.
How many licks does she have to take?
I don't know, but... gave Tori the paddle, and she's got... Yeah, he's got some panties on that say, spank me!
I think Candace
may like it rough in that room as well.
I think Candace wants to be the spanky rather than the spanker.
Oh.
She spanked me on her.
And it's not even in cursive.
Oh.
Well, King, I don't know. Come on, Jared, they're coming over here. Bend over. I'm bending over. I've been a good boy. Aww. Take the puppy. Well, I'll tell you what, two good-natured divas, just that way.